Hey everybody, this is Dave. I'm not going to make a regular thing out of idle champions of the Forgotten Realms, mainly because it's an idle game and I don't really play idle games for the channel. But, you know, since I do play games when I'm pretty much off channel and not recording, I figured I'd just throw a recording of this of just me farting around playing with idle champions for a little while. So that's what this is. Don't expect these very often, but I figured, just throw something in there so you guys have an idea what I do on my off time.
Welcome to the D&D world.
Daggerford wants me to recover a magical item from a nearby temple. Sounds easy enough. Okay, I don't get to finish reading that.
Thank you. of a boss fight.
Dispersed with the wolves and bears native to these forests. Shuffles from the entrance and attacks. Slinking in the shadows of several unfamiliar undead, suddenly they attack. Anything I've seen before. You're right, Neil. It's not native to this land. I swear I've seen it someplace before, though. Collect some of the temple's flora for further study. It's never the wrong time for scholarship. I didn't get to read it. Because I was kind of busy. That was a boss fight there, but it was over so quickly I couldn't tell. Temple dedicated to Upto and Chult be found here. Upto abandoned Chult many, many years ago. Perhaps some of his followers left as well. Collect some of the fallen stone symbols. I'm starting to think that the temple itself may be from Chult. How is that possible? You cannot lift a temple onto a cart and drag it across the land. Perhaps some great magic moved it here. I do not know for certain. Chult, a jungle peninsula off the coast far to the south, is largely shrouded in mystery. Thank you. What's that smell? Looks like we're not the first to explore this temple. Corners littered with corpses of adventurers scrounge for supplies. Deliberately and respectfully. What are you saying, Celeste? Someone survived whatever attack killed these adventurers. They may still be around. Some undead begin to appear from behind you. Battle both them and wildlife. Both them and wildlife. Well, we got ghouls. Get a little harder to kill. Got two treasure chests, okay. Next chest.
A few years later.
Spirit, who said that? Only death can be found here. Death, death, death. Darkness is pervasive. You can't tell where the voice came from.
Thank you.
couldn't save them. Not even the nine gods could. Death, death, death. Show yourself. Whispers from the darkness mixed with the shrieks and moans of the dead. Undead. Or just another trick curse, you nine gods. Death, death, death. Adventurer finally reveals themselves. For whatever reason, they've gone mad. Here. We reach the pinnacle of the temple and are immediately set upon by snakes swarming around it. Flying snakes. Kinky. Yes, I just killed a parrot.
Thank you.
lockboxes people left offerings to Uptown up here. Maybe the ring is one of them. Gather rotted lockboxes and attempt to find the ring. It's a little tougher. Let's head back to town and collect our reward. I've had enough undead for one day. With the Ring of Regeneration in hand, it's time to get back to town. back, but these undead are relentless. Do you have the ring? Of course, here you go. Now about that reward. Patience, dwarf. The reward is only yours if this ring is the real thing. Hold off the zombies while the noble attempts to make use of the ring. I don't understand. Are you sure this is the right ring? Celeste tried it out the way back from the temple, and it worked for her. And the rumors are true. What rumors? Tell us what's going on here. Gather some torches to force the zombies back and buy more time. Mostly through. I suppose it's time I told you the truth. I've been resurrected before, Now, due to this curse, I'm slowly wasting away. That's terrible. Isn't there anything that can be done? I've tried everything. This ring was my last hope, but it has no effect on me. Is there anything more we could do to help? I have no more leads beyond the ring, but I will contact you if I learn anything. Head out of Dagger Fort, cleaning up a few rats along the way. Spam call! Nothing quite like killing off RUSs to end your quest. Quest is still going. Thank you. are they going to hit back? Figured wild boars would be the bane of my existence. Taking forever to kill. And they just keep coming. Yeah, that's what I thought was gonna happen. I think I forgot to add these two to it. Oh, at least that's seven. Just a little bit more before moving on. Through the boards, you're back on the path towards the temple. Later.